everyone. Welcome to Biodiversity Series with Dr. Vivek Rana. Species in focus today is dragonfly. We all know it, insects are the organisms which have three pair of legs and they are winged at times. Dragonfly also has similar transparent wings. It has colored patches as well. Apart from that, it is a good flyer which can migrate for long distances. It is found in almost all continents except the Antarctica, with more pronounced in the tropical regions. So why this species is in news? Because state of Kerala in India is celebrating the Thumbi Mahotsavam 2020. It's a festival to create awareness about the insect, mainly the dragonfly. So this festival has been organized by the World Wildlife Fund of India in collaboration with SOS, Society of Ornate Studies, which happens to be an NGO which is working to create awareness about the insect order Ornata. Insect order Ornata includes not only dragonflies but its sibling, you could say the damselflies as well, which are more or less similar to dragonflies, just smaller, and their flight is not as aesthetic as a dragonfly. So it is not that it is the only state which is celebrating such initiative. This is a part of a broader initiative in which multiple states are celebrating the existence of this species. Dragonfly Festival was originally started in 2018 and it has carried a forward. So in this 2020 edition, the Kerala is getting the limelight, and the mascot which they have designed is Pantalu. So Pantalu is the name derived from, once again, the scientific name of one of the dragonfly species, Pantaleta, and that's not to be memorized from examination point of view, but the mascot you could straight away, there's no harm in memorizing it. So coming to the main part, that why are we giving so much importance to an insect species which is already widespread? First of all, we need to know their ecological role. Dragonflies are commonly known as mosquito hawks. Why they have been called mosquito hawks? Because they are the predators. Right from their larval stages to adulthood, they feed on the mosquito larva. And we all know the mosquito are the main transmitter of lot of vector-borne diseases, right from malaria, dengue, chikungunya, Zika, the list goes on and on. Even on August 20, which happens to be World Mosquito Day, the theme has been malaria. So you can see it's a follow-up theme, and this is one of the ways we can check the mosquito population, and that could be the natural answer to contain the population. So currently they are facing threat due to their habitat destruction. They primarily prefer the freshwater wetlands which are being depleted due to developmental and anthropogenic activities. So more needs to be done to conserve this species, which happens to play not only a role in checking mosquito population, but also keeps a check on major pests infecting our crops as well. So it's a dual role which they are performing to perfection whenever they are existing. And from the evolutionary point of view, they have existed for a long time, right from they were one of the first evolved insects with the wings. And some of the fossils found even shows their wingspan at times was even 2 feet. Now currently they are just 2 to 5 inches, have their wingspan of 2 to 5 inches, just like the other insects. But still, this shows their adaptability and their important role in ecosystem. Their flight has inspired a lot of electronic engineers to make robotics or make some models which are based on the similar flight. And in future, we will see such equipments as well. And Indonesia, they also serve as source of food, they are cooked, and they are source of ornamental designs as well for various ornaments as well. So quite an interesting species which has also inspired poetry for a lot of poets as well. So this is what we have to say on this special edition on the dragonfly which belong to order Ornata. And let's hope this festival continues so that the larger awareness is created on the national level. Other states, this year 9 or 10 states created their own editions, organized quiz competition, painting and other events to mark it. Let's hope next year this is celebrated on a much wider scale. So I hope this session was useful in some way. Thank you very much. Keep working hard and have a nice day.